Hello all, this is my lemon battery. In this, the iron plate is the negative electrode and the copper plate is the positive electrode. When the metals are immersed into the lemon, a chemical reaction takes place. The acid and the electrolyte, it breaks down the atomic structure of the copper and iron, causing individual electrons to be released. And as iron is more reactive metal than copper in this chemical process, it generates electrons faster than copper. So that's why the excess electrons flow from the iron plate to the copper plate. And this flow of the electrons from a reactive metal to a less reactive metal forms a small current, like a little current, which is but strong enough to power a small light bulb.
This way, when I'm going to connect the positive and negative terminals, my LED bulb will glow.